wife and I purchased these cranberry bogs in 1987. We had had a dairy farm for 15 years prior to that. We have approximately 25 acres of cranberry bogs. Prior to harvest, we flood our bogs. We put 6 to 8 inches of water over the top of the vines and then ride through with a riding beater that has a reel on the front, and that knocks the berries off and they float to the top. We then corral those berries over to the elevator and then elevate them up into the truck for transport to the receiving station. I harvest my berries with 3 hired people in less than 3 weeks. This is the result of after we do the beating. This is the flooded bog. That's where you see these pretty pictures with the farmer standing in his bog surrounded by cranberries. This is a very wholesome enterprise. We're producing a product that's very beneficial health-wise and that is wholesome. I'm Bob Whannell and I grow cranberries.
We're cultivating 250 acres. 50 are devoted to pumpkins, 60 are devoted to winter squash. The rest of the acreage is a variety of vegetables.
As our family operation has grown, we feel like we've grown with the Northwest.